film you, but I can't go and film you. Mm-hmm. Joseph just made all of them fall over somehow. And I was... he's making me go in the basement. I don't know why. And I did not film anything today at all. And it's like, I know I have videos to upload though. And I have a fail video that I need to upload, so that's good. And everyone loves fails. What? Oh my, Susan, I knew you were gonna make me do this. I knew it.
You want to though.
I know I do. I am wearing pajamas. Do you see these pajamas, guys? They're fabulous. And I have a sleepover tomorrow. You're not having a sleepover tomorrow. I am. Gotta speed it up. 3.5 to start. Guys, this is my start. And you're not getting on. Get off. Take it off. Ah! Stop! Kidding. Obviously, I know how to stop, guys. Look at this. I've already gone that far. Look at me working out. Whoa. Get off. Guys, why are you pulling our butts? I want to set the camera up. Do you guys like all this like footage of us doing this? I think it's quite enjoyable. To my, like myself, but I don't know how it is to watch, but to film and do, it's really fun. Oh, angle of the year, actually, no, that's bad. What was that?
I don't know, my feet are slipping out.
Obviously. What?
I'm falling on the edge.
Look at that.
Good.
Gummy!
Yay!
You better not make my camera fall.
Guys, it's gonna be lots of random footage because I filmed nothing today! But mine's better.
Mine will be better because I speed it up and I slow it down at random points and it's easy.
Well, I like to
cut it,
be raw and show them what's happening, and I didn't film anything today, so. Slow it down so you can try it.
Three.
Slower. Do my dive. Front to my dive. Come on. Slow it down by 0.2. Alright, now fly off. Go. Just fall off.
No,
that's right. Just go. Get off. I'm coming through, so.
No, there's a
I'm
point.
Coming. What?
There's something plugged in now.
It's that, and it's just thrown over the edge.
Whee! You should slow it down,
No, that's too slow! You're slow!
We're about to bring it back, back.
We're too slow now. That's good. Don't pull on this.
Go.
Leave.
That's seriously all you were doing?
I was trying to do it better, but it didn't work out very well.
No doubt.
Oh. My speech was stop with this snap. Do you guys see him? Stop, don't even think about it.
If you don't want me to do it, then go faster.
There's no going back. Dang, she's up.
I called her Kelly.
Oh, you're not
making color like
I'm
a
getting dizzy. No, it's too bad. How fast is it? Whoa!
Not fast.
It's gonna be four. I'm gonna crash into that wall. It's really coming off. I have a hard part. Four. I'm scared.
Oh, it's me.
You guys wanna see?
I don't wanna fix me!
I'm scared. Ah! I need one hand. Oh, I'm scared. I'm ready.
Ah! Slowed it down.
Ah! No, you didn't. What was it at when you slowed it down?
Hold on.
What?
It's at four now.
It better be! That's too much, it's too much.
Bring it down to two. Well, like 1.5.
Oh. Why so slow? I can crawl at such faster speeds than that. Wait, no, go back to crawling. And see how fast you can crawl. Come on.
I like crawling.
What? I love the crawling. I want to crawl. Whoa! He fell.
No, he didn't.
He fell, guys. He's just playing it off like he meant to, but he didn't mean to. He really, really didn't. Like, seriously, guys. My turn. Now. Oh, push! Oh, push! Yes!
We're coming back, you.
Ouchie!
don't appreciate anything. You don't appreciate anything.
What is this hat again?
What?
What is this? Can I get lower?
What
is that now?
2.65.
So bad.
Wait.
Ready? I'm coming at you like 1, 2. I'm gonna run you off the road. No, slow it down. I'm gonna run you off the road. I want it slow. Like 2.5. What is it? What is the speed?
2.5.
It's not.
Yes, it is.
Oh, yeah. Okay, ready? I'm gonna run you off the road. Wait, I gotta turn around. No. I can't slow myself. It's so much harder going this way. I can't. Yeah. I ran off the road.
This is a really nice art. artsy shot. It's not really stabilized. Challenge. Did you turn it off?
No.
One small step for man, one big leap for mankind. Do we have any waters in that little fridge? We have a little fridge over here. I'm gonna see if we have waters. Water. Doesn't look like we have water.
Okay.
Yeah.
You ready?
No.
Get ready.
Oh, it looks like you gotta get ready. What was that? It's ruining your shot right here. Guys, this is a long shot. Long clip.
Long shot, BTG.
You're so annoying. Oh, I'm gonna show you something, guys. So, in here, I changed Laura. And then. Change Caleb. I only change them. Yeah. Okay. So that's what I did. And then also, recently, when I went to the doctor on Monday, I went to my Nana's house and she gave me this old table and chairs set from when my mom and her sister, my aunt, were little, so I have it now, and I'm gonna use it for stuff. I just don't know really what yet, but here's the table. It goes up to about my knee, so it's actually quite tall. It's a little taller than my knee, and it's like a little wooden chairs and table, so the chairs are the same. They're cute. I actually fit in it, so it's actually really big. Like, I fit in them and stuff, so I was thinking this would be good for Laura. I was gonna use it, maybe it's like her daycare setup, because I want to do some daycare videos, so I think this would be cute for like a daycare setup for Laura. So I'm gonna do that. And yeah, and I changed summer, autumn, winter, and I had a fail with them, so I used my new watercolor paints to face paint them, and I have a really cute video of that. Then I decided to make a second video of cleaning them and giving them a bath. That's where things went wrong. I'm gonna upload those videos, but that is where things went wrong. Terribly wrong. I was really dumb and didn't test my paints first and see if they were washable, and they stained my dolls, and I painted the triplets, so three of them. I'll start with the, like, least bad, so this one is probably the best, so you can see that there's not really much left. Her nose is a little bit tinted orange, and then she does have, like, a black rim around her face a little bit, but I got most of it off. You can kind of see right there, but hers is the least bad. I spent a long time yesterday working on it. Autumn's is the second least bad. She's really purple, and parts of the corners of the whites of her eyes got rubbed off, so her eyes look really weird because they're smaller. It's not too bad. Like, it's really a small portion, but it still makes her look really weird, and her face is tinted purple. But it's really her eyes that are, like, weird. So, I want to try and repaint those, but then, again, I'm just kind of like, I'm scared to do that. So, yeah. And then, Summer's is the worst. Oh, yeah, I can show you their outfits. I put Winter in her original outfit because I thought that was cute. Autumn, I put in, Faith's original outfit, the little school outfit. I thought that looked really cute on her. And then, before I show you Summer's face, I put her in Opal's original outfit, and it looks adorable on her, but... Oh, her face is terrible. It's really tinted blue, but the white, like the black part of her eyes was, the paint was rubbing off. And I colored it in with Sharpie instead of painting it, so it looks better now that I colored it in. But that was really bad. And you can see it's really tinted blue, and I just can't really risk getting so close to her eyes because it would be really hard to repaint that, so she's the worst. But... yeah, so I was really dumb and, like, basically ruined three of my dolls. Please, if you ever do that, test your paints first and don't be dumb like me and make the same mistake. I mean, they're still okay, but, like, I really, really wish I hadn't done that, and or at least tested my paints first. I assumed that they would be washable because, like, it's watercolor paints. They're water-based. They should come off in water, but in my case, it did not. And I'm really mad at myself for not testing them and being so dumb and not testing the paints. So don't be dumb like me and test your paints first if you're ever going to do that. I really just recommend don't doing that. Like, not doing that, I mean. Just don't do it. It was really dumb of me, and I really, really wish I didn't. On the bright side, I painted my... I mean, no, I ordered a squishy package. I think I already said that, but... Sorry. I'm just, like... looking at my messages. Sorry, it's 8 o'clock. I ordered a squishy package. I don't know if I already said that. So, yeah. But I'm just gonna maybe look on Instagram for a little bit. Why do I have a missed call? Oh. Okay, here we go. So, hey guys, it's 9:30. I was talking to Parker for a while, and we were hanging out with Buddy, her little sheep. I was gonna say Buddy the Elf. But, yeah, so. Actually, speaking of Elf, Elfie's here. I took his pajamas off. I don't know. Because me and Joseph was in here, and then, I don't know, I was just like, Elfie's really sneaky, and then I just, like, whip his pajamas off, and he was like, that wasn't sneaky. But it was really funny. So now he's just out of his pajamas, but that's fine. So I have a half day at school tomorrow, so I will try and film a bunch because I'm not really going to be home for a while tomorrow. I think. Or no, not tomorrow. Saturday. Because we're having our hockey team sleepover. And it's actually at my neighbor's house, so it's like, I can literally walk there. It's like 2 minutes, not even. So I'm setting up my bed, by the way, to go to bed. And here's my little tsum-tsum that Parker sent me. And Duffy's around here somewhere. He's probably on the ground. He probably fell. Yeah, he's right here. He fell off the bed. There's Duffy. Parker also sent me him. Tuck him in next to Enderwoman. They're friends. Enderwoman's a little jealous, but they're friends. They're right here. They're tucked in. And we got like some other people. Like here's little Spike. We have Dory, and then we have, I forget his name, but I named him something, but that's Little Spike's brother. Then we have Rapunzel, and we have Linus, and Charlie Brown, and Lucy, and Minnie Mouse, and Nemo, and Snoopy, and this mouse whose name is Mac, I believe, right? Yep, Mac. And Mike Wazowski! Mac is really cute. But yeah, I got all these little friends with me, and I wonder if this will actually work on my camera screen, or my camera lens even. Did it work? I think it did. I want to use it on my phone. I just got a message from Parker. She's saying like goodnight. Ready? Let's see. And there's my fidget cube. And also, here, let me X out of that. I wonder if it'll work on my computer screen. Not that it's really dirty, but I love how the Tsum Tsums can do that. It's so cool. That's like the coolest feature of them. But yeah, I'm still getting my bed ready, so I guess I can still film it. So what I'll do is I'll put my computer up there, actually. And then I like this, so I'm gonna have to like pack for tomorrow. Woohoo! Yay! Sorry, Parker's texting me. I know, we just got off FaceTime. Her mom was like, you gotta go to bed. It was so funny. So, yeah. All right. Parker wants to go to Kmart tomorrow. And she's like, you should go to Kmart. They have really cheap travel systems. So, I probably won't, though. Because I have a half day, but my mom still has work. So she won't drive. My dad, I know he would not go to Kmart. He'd be like, no, I'm not going to Kmart. I need to get a snack. Like, dessert, basically. And then, got my fidget cube. Me and Joe were talking about this earlier. We were also playing my slime, and we were also playing with my putty. I don't know, we were playing with lots of things. It was hilarious. Anyways, I think that's gonna be the end of today's vlog. I know it was mostly just treadmill footage, but yeah, so thank you all so much for watching. Please click like and subscribe. And oh, you know, I feel really bad because I didn't film anything today. Just my vlog. This is all I filmed. Because my video I did with Laura, I filmed that yesterday, and it was supposed to upload yesterday, but it didn't. So it uploaded this morning. Or actually after school, because it was supposed to upload this morning, and then it failed again. And then the Baby Alive video that I uploaded, which is actually currently uploading as we speak, that I filmed yesterday, but I plan to upload it today. And then I have another one, a Baby Alive video I filmed yesterday that I'm going to upload today, but I didn't, and I don't think I'm going to because it's too late now. So I'll upload that tomorrow. So yeah. Anyways, thank you all so much for watching. Please click like and subscribe, and I will see you in my next vlog. Bye! And I'll also, let me say one more thing. My vlog for tomorrow is going to be combined with Saturday, probably. I don't know. Actually, maybe it won't. But yeah, it probably will. Because I'll be at the sleepover. I don't think I'll film at the sleepover unless they really want to. I mean, maybe I'll bring my camera, and if they're like, can we be in your video? I'll be like, fine. Because they always ask. So maybe I'll just be like, okay. And I'll just like introduce you to everyone. I don't know. We'll see. But anyways, I'll see you guys later.